Oil prices remain stable, but we're seen posting weekly losses due to persistent worries that sticky inflation may prolong higher interest rates and reduce fuel demand. Brent crude futures went down to 25 cents to settle at $81.11 per barrel, while the U.S. West Texas Intermediate declined to 21 cents to $76.66. Both benchmarks were close to multi-month lows. U.S. WTI futures closed at its lowest level since February 23 and Brent closing at its weakest since February 7.